Hello, my name is Alex Hammerin, and I'm here in Dr. Lee's acupuncture clinic. I was first introduced to Dr. Lee by my grandmaster in Taekwondo. I had sprained my ankle during practice, and he recommended me here, where, to my great amazement, Dr. Lee stuck a few needles in my left hand and completely healed my sprained right ankle in only a few days. About half the time it would take a normal doctor to do it, I think. It was the most amazing thing that I'd ever seen. And after coming back to him for a few more injuries, he noticed my acne. Ever since middle school, I had had horrible cystic acne. It was terrible stuff. It always made me feel horrible. Tried a little bit of makeup to hide it, made it worse. Tried every product imaginable, and it just made it worse. Then I started coming to treatment for Dr. Lee on his recommendation, and it slowly began to go away. In addition to using the needles, he also gave me teas and even a few herbal face masks. And now my face is clear, I feel so much better about myself. I'm a much happier person now. It's really just the best thing ever. It's hard to believe that it's actually gone, really.